I'm going to show you how to do the two cork trick. Very simple, and all you do, start like that, and we move them from one to the other. I've marked one up so that you can see exactly what happens. I'll do that again. There we go. Looks very effective. Try ask anybody to do it, very, very hard for them to do it. But I'll show you how it's done. The cork's like that. Hand over there like that, against each other. Thumb against that one, thumb against the other one. Forefinger over there, and the forefinger over onto the other one. And there we go. So easy. I'll do that again for you. Hands over, forefinger there, thumb there, forefinger, forefinger, and there we go. Okay?